steal territory here on the right wing side. 3 minutes gone by in the second period. Pulaski up top, and that is blocked right in front of him by Mastrosimone as the puck is going to roll all the way down into the empty net. And it's a goal for the steal. One of the most bizarre things I've ever seen.